Prime Minister Modi is in Berlin today on the first leg of his six-day four-nation tour of Germany, Spain, Russia and France. He's met German Chancellor Angela Merkel at her country retreat and described his Germany visit as a new chapter in bilateral relations. The leaders discussed issues of mutual interest in an informal setting over dinner at the 18th century palace, 80 kilometers northwest of Berlin.